able to stay back out in front of the fence if you would, please.
Getting out, folks, how about it? Put your hands together, please. Well, big one for Kirsty. But the safety factors inbuilt into all these cars these days, of course, come into play. She's cocooned in there and gingerly getting out, of course. That's a wild, wild ride. The medical staff will go through the procedure now, just cruising her and having a bit of a chat, making sure she's comfortable and okay. And only then, when they're satisfied, will they walk her across the track. There is a set procedure they go through with all these nasty looking accidents. But once again, a round of applause, please, if you would. Come on, let's hear it. Usually making her way across, and probably just still guessing what on earth happened there. We all are guessing that. Just a little bit of a tangle. It's amazing, they weren't even on the full power. We saw that car cavort and pirouette around everywhere, but the safety factors did their job. That is just absolutely sensational. The best news possible. The red light is on. We won't have that change into an amber situation until everything's okay by the officials. Here we go.